Right, those of you who've come from eBay to see this bike who can't get near to Bournemouth, this is just a rough guide on this bike. These carbs, I think, are Suzuki carbs. Seem to be the only ones working on it at the moment. I've stuck another set of Z carbs on there and they're not working. This is the only set that are getting it going. So this bike is for spares or repair. You may be thinking that the starting price is rough, but you're getting a whole bike that is all here, and even though not running quite right, it's still running quite well. It's got an old Harris pipe on it. Not bothered to paint it up or anything at the moment. I'm going to start the bike in a minute, and for those who know, this is a cold start, so I won't be able to grab hold of the pipes. I'm not poncing about here, I haven't started it up and let it cool down so I can attach the pipes. I'm not making it. The bike. There, freezing cold, first start of the day. Without touching the carbs to start off with. so either I get rid of that or I use it as spares for this one as it gets unreliable. Not too worried about the camera work. This is the other one I've got. Sure, if you know where the other noise is coming, it's coming from the exhaust box down the bottom. That's what's making most of the noise. The engine does sound quite nice.